legitimately, and nobody can take that away from me, nobody. Some people aren't that lucky. Like the one that Marlon Brando played in On the Waterfront, an up-and-comer who's now a down-and-outer. You remember that scene in the back of the car with his brother Charlie, a small-time racket guy, and it went something like this.